Yo, what's up? I'm literally starting this episode in the same exact place that we left off last episode. Speaking of which, last episode we just kind of explored this nether fortress. I almost said temple. And now, it's got really awkward because I just turned off the music by pausing the game. And now, I want to go over to that nether fortress. I almost called it a temple again. You know what? I'm going to turn it up to 10 chunks. And unless my computer starts dying, I'm not going to change it back. Okay. Yeah. Here we go. I hear you. Show yourself. Oh, I didn't bring a pickaxe. It's a fat oops on my part. Oh. Oh god, I hope that was a blaze. I heard that little whoosh. And if it was a ghast, then this bridge is dead. It's dead, son. Start heading back. Maybe one day I'll replace this bridge with cobblestone. I mean, I definitely will if this one has another blaze spawner. Sorry if I seem all over the place. My mind's kind of in a different place this episode. You know, the place that involves not dying. By a ghast, anyways. Am I the only one who still gets nervous whenever you approach a ledge, even if you're crouching? Like, I don't know, maybe I'm like so used to just falling off. That was spooky. That whenever I get really close to a ledge and just like, well, this is the end. Dead on the way back. for a roof because I want to. I don't like the noises. You better stop. One of those glowstone, not gas tentacles. Okay, I'm gonna go back to the original chest and get some more cobblestone. I mean netherrack. Jeez. I know stuff. Can't shoot what they can't see, huh? At least I hope, anyways. Otherwise, this entire cover would be for naught. So close. Nice. Oh, thank God we're done. Okay, so yeah, I'm just gonna put, oh, I had more stacks of another rack in here. Oops, I'm a big dummy. Anyways, I'm gonna get all my stuff back. Well, all the stuff that I need. Anyways, like my arrows and I like to keep track of how many blaze rods I have, so I'll carry them with me. I might totally regret that decision later, but you know, whatever. Well, there's a pigman on top of this thing. I think this is close to the middle of the tower. Whoa! Oh, that scared me. Not yet. Ooh, we're getting close though. Ooh, is this it? Ooh, we're almost there, boys. May have made a mistake, boys. Oh God. Come here, I dare you, you turd. Ooh. Guests. Oh, there it is. Oh my God, I didn't bring food. I'm a dumb. Okay. So, gotta head back. Looks like my theory of they can't shoot what they can't see is holding up, so that's good. Yeah, I got carrots and baked potatoes now. Nice, I won't die from starvation. Play spawner! Oh, yes. Okay. So, bruh. Okay, well, that's good to know their distance, I guess. But alas, whoa, hit the microphone on accident. Oops. But alas, this is all the time we had for today. If you like what you saw, then consider leaving a like and maybe subscribing if you like it that much. But yeah. No. Leave me alone, please. Oh. That could have ended so badly. Well. Like and subscribe if you want, and I'll see you guys around later. Oh, that spooked me so hard.